Good morning, grade 4. Nice to meet you through a short video of today's class. And today's class, we have discussed some exercise from our companion. And here is the video about what we have seen in today's class. So, I would like to jump into this. So, I wanted to zoom it for you. So, today's class is about 4E in our companion. Okay, yes, I think you're very much clear. So what did we do? We read the following situation and we wrote a simile that really describes each person or an object. Okay, so here it is. So number one, number two, number three, number four, number five, and followed by we have seen number six, number seven, number eight, number nine, and number 10. We have already discussed these answers during our class. So then we directly went to 4F. So you are going to plan a vacation from these three destinations, right? One is a beach resort, a national park, a hill station, and you're going to describe it with using these points in about 150 to 200 words. Okay, and that paragraph should contain similes as much as you can add. Then we came to 4G, where it is a project and you can see the data given on the screen. The blue color lines are the years from 1900 to 2000. The orange color lines are the years between 2000 to 2005. And if you see, these datas are the hectares, like 500 hectares. 1 hectare is equal to 10,000 square meter. So 500 would be 5 lakhs square meter. So these are the areas, that is hectares areas, and these are the continents. Africa, Asia, Central America, Oceania is nothing but talking about Australia, New Zealand, is Oceania continents, and South America, North America. What are we going to do with this? Okay, we are going to write the answers of these questions. Like, see, which continent has the highest level of deforestation across both periods? Okay, so part two is you're going to create a poster, right? So that poster should contain or should consist of colorful and attractive pictures. At least one number of picture, there should be a short and powerful text messages, that is, in another word, we call it a slogan, and it should convey a strong message to the people about the awareness on deforestation. Fine. So there are one more thing that we did not see in the class today. This is the sample poster. Okay, this is the sample poster where you can find this in the page number 63 of your studio. Okay, so after doing this, you can have a reflection, and reflection is not much necessary in this time. Okay, so these are the exercises which we saw today in our class, and you have to copy it down. And at the end of the class, we have discussed about, okay, this is yesterday's matter. We have discussed about what will be the portion of our examinations. So chapter 1 to chapter 4, chapter 1 and 2 will take part only of 10% in our examination paper, but apart from that, 90% will be from chapter 3 and chapter 4. Thank you so much. Meet you in the next week's class. Bye.